really cool. That cabinet up there I think is pretty useless. You got any ideas what we could do with it? Who the hell can reach a cabinet like that? Unless you've got giant gigantism, you know, like a pituitary gland problem. I don't have that problem. Washer and dryer came with the house. It's small. I'll probably go downstairs. Not gonna take you downstairs. This is like a little room outside of the kitchen, between the kitchen and the bathroom. It's kind of like a hallway or whatever you call it. Laundry area. This will probably be a pantry of some sort. Bathroom is really grotty. Excuse it, it's really friggin' filthy right now. But it's got cabinetry, which you never had in the other place. Steam heat throughout the whole house, which I heard is brilliant, but takes a long time. Bathtub is absolutely banging. I have a really bad cold, I'm really sorry. Hang on a second, blow my nose. This is what I look like when I'm, this is what I look like when I'm, half plastered and, dying of allergies. Well, allergies slash dirt from, cleaning. I've been sweeping the garage floor and cleaning filth for quite some time now, so. Alright, so this is pretty new. It just needs to be cleaned. The toilet was absolutely filthy when we got here. I had to clean it just to piss in it. It was so gross. Shape of the shower is kind of cool. I hate the doors. I hate that I can't clean down there. You know, down there. I hate that too. And the shower is totally grossing me out. But that's alright. It can be dealt with, right? Yeah, so we've got a full basement. Wait for the camera to clear. Full basement. This is the door to the back. I guess I'll call it a yard, but it's not really a yard because it's all covered in tarmac. We've got a full basement with a porcelain sink, which is really freaking cool. Area here if we want to put in a second bathroom eventually or something. A really cool saw that was left behind from the previous owner and a paint locker. Which is pretty freaking cool. And plenty of room down here for storage. It's taken my camera a while to focus with all the lighting changes that I keep throwing on you guys. And it's got a little, I guess you'd call it a cubby area, but it needs to be resurfaced. Because right now it's just got a plastic membrane on it, because it's not actually finished as far as the floor goes. Yeah, I think the sink is freaking cool. It's minging, but if it's, I'm hoping that I'm able to clean that at some point. Right, so we've got a yard area, but it's all covered in tarmac, it's like driveway. So we come back up into the kitchen. And, yeah. Oh, I forgot to show you the potential bedroom, didn't I? We've just cleaned the carpet. The carpet was pretty gross. It was painted green by the previous owner. I like green anyway. And look! We've got bloody closets! Big double closet with a mirror. Fucking brilliant.